Earth, the source of all life. Since the beginning of time, our planet has been right beside us. Whether it be the first Thanksgiving, where it provided multitudes of food, at the Revolutionary War, fighting alongside the colonists, or even guiding the PVC Kings to a CIF championship. It is safe to say that the Earth has always been there.
So in honor of Earth Day, ask not what your Earth can do for you, but what you can do for your Earth.
Do you like to breathe? Well, then plant a tree.
Play some flip cup and rock a little bit of hip hop and Haggard and Jagger and throw a 20 on a cornhole game. If I'm lucky, yeah, I might get laid.
Don't waste unwanted water. Give it back to the earth.
It gon' be floating. All I wanna do today is wear my favorite.
Trash belongs in the trash can, so if you see it, throw it away. And when you can, always recycle. And lastly, get active and enjoy Earth's beauty. So Kings, with Earth Day tomorrow, be sure to follow these simple steps and treat our Earth right. Stephen Del Carson, live from 205.